All right, ladies and gentlemen, Pointer Sisters Fire. This is probably, about 5 chords and all? The song is really simple. For those that know the song, you'll really catch on. For those that don't, go check it out. Pointer Sisters Fire. You can YouTube it. It's simple strong, all right? First, when you're doing that, now I'm going to give you the... The bass is just going back and forth between D flat and B flat on that first part. And that right hand is going to be D flat, F, A flat. Got that? D flat, F, A flat. While the bass is playing back and forth between D flat and B flat. Now you really, like I said, you're a keyboard player. Most of the time you're not worried about the bass, but I'm just trying to give you an idea so what it sounds right with that song. Switches into the second chord, which sounds like this. Now that bass is going back and forth between E flat and B flat. So it's. And in your right hand, you're playing D flat, G flat, and B flat. So you got boom, 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 boom. Then go back to the first chord that you were playing with the D flat and the B flat in the left hand. Right hand is D flat, F, A flat. And that basically goes back and forth for a few. And then it's gonna go to a slight change. Which you're playing B flat to F in your left hand. And your right hand is playing D flat, F, B flat. And that's that change. But when we back to the fire. Fire. So you go back to your D flat and your left hand to the B flat and your D flat, F, A flat and your right hand. Fire. Fire. Then you're going to go to a change where it goes to thank you. the Pointer Sisters. Remember you learned it? K-Force the Music Man. Remember to check it out. I'm going to have other DVDs coming up on the website, musicisstillcool.com. So when you get a chance, you know, keep checking back with some updates. I have volume 2 of this DVD coming out probably late October. All right? Thanks again.